staff in one department will spend 6 months to a year doing a 30-hour week on the same salary as other employees who put in an extra hour a day. Deputy Mayor Mats Pilhem believes the experiment will lead to greater efficiency, less sick leave, and possibly extra jobs.
People today have the right to live. People today have the right to employment. Today, stress affects our health, life, long relationships. We have to fight this. It gives people more time to wish the lives. Who wants to benefit the people, not the capital.
But he faces opposition from councillors like Maria Green.
We need more healthy hands, not less, in the daily care in our home.